control, but those darn North Koreans just had to go start shooting off rockets and missiles. Watch out for it. Fukushima nuke plant photo of an electrocuted and very dead mouse. They're trying to say this is the mouse that caused the electrical shortage, which took out all the cooling systems in Fukushima not too very long ago. And of course, charts and stuff with that. Google Street View's got some Fukushima Prefecture tsunami disaster cities. Namimachi, N-A-M-I-E-M-A-C-H-I. And again, they've got Google Street View, so you can kind of roll through and see the devastated area however long ago. This is probably last year when they did it, or whenever. The JNES, calculation of the amount of radioactive materials released from Fukushima No. 1 nuclear power plant. They have some really insane numbers listed here, and again, I'm sure they've been doctored, but always interesting to kind of keep everything up. All the ducks in the row, that kind of thing. I'm going to take you to another website tonight, Informalog. I will attach the link, of course, below. Japanese utilities face 1.2 trillion yen burden every year for nuclear plants that are shut down. And they've got like 54 of them shut down right now, and it's just costing them money hand over fist. No new yacht in the harbor this year, as if they're already dumping the ash from the open incinerators in Tokyo Bay, radioactive as it is. Plans for nuclear plant construction is scrapped. They had a one on the books since 1968 that's 10 kilometers north of the Fukushima Daiichi nuclear power plant, and they went ahead and scrapped any plans to build in an exclusion zone because it's just too radioactive to build there right now. TEPCO's overconfidence and lack of humility blamed for Fukushima Daiichi disaster. On Wednesday, officials from the Atomic Energy Society of Japan discussed the report in their annual meeting. And again, no charges have been filed, and I doubt if any will be. Is Duke Energy taking a page from the TEPCO playbook? Question mark. It's an interesting story here. Currently, a 7.5-foot wall protects the Oni nuclear power plant for defense. Previous estimates show that between a 9 and 16 feet of increased water could be generated by flooding and threatening the backup control systems. So they're saying that they're ignoring the fact that there are dams upstream river from this nuclear power plant, and they're not taking that in.